Adult ADHD is a very common problem, but particularly in females, it can be a huge challenge. Sometimes the differential diagnosis, trying to separate anxiety difficulties from adult ADHD, can be quite complicated. The question one asks is it this or that or both or neither? Here's a story that Livestrong published on this very same topic, and I've been quoted in this article. I think it's a very good article, and I wanted to share it with you for your own review.